at Faith Temple Band Praise. So if you have a gospel band with yes, you can get in touch with either Brother Connie Mason or myself for that band praise. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to keep the program going until we sort out that technical problem. The ministry of the word is very important, and we're here, of course. We're going to dance, we're going to sing, we're going to shout, we're going to praise. But at the end of it all, and throughout it all, and at the beginning of it all, there's one reason why we're doing this.
Talk to Jesus Christ. Let me greet each and every one of us tonight in the wonderful name of Jesus, our Lord and Savior and our soon coming King. Hallelujah. God is good and all the time. Hallelujah. God is good. If God is good, put your hands together all over this ground tonight and give God a clap offering. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. So tonight, even as we celebrate Easter Sunday, and as we mark the opening of SVG Gospel Fest 2018, we reflect on the cross of Jesus Christ. For it is the cross that is the center of the gospel message. It is the central. Has a God who died, who was buried, and who rose again, but Christianity. Hallelujah. And this is the gospel that we celebrate tonight. For if it wasn't for the victory on the cross of Calvary, our powerless. If it wasn't for the victory on the cross, our gospel will be hopeless. If it wasn't for the victory, our gospel will be irrelevant, and our preaching would have been in vain. But thank God tonight. Somebody say thank God. Thank God tonight that our gospel is one of power. Our gospel is one of hope. Our gospel is one of relevance. And tonight I'm here to submit to us our prayer, our celebration, it is not in vain. Our faith is not in vain. It is because of the death of a man on a cross called Jesus. Somebody shout Jesus. That is the reason why we preach. He is the reason why we live. Jesus Christ is the reason why we sing, why we dance, why we clap, why we celebrate. He is the center of our celebration. Thank God for the cross this evening. We celebrate the fact that as a result of Jesus Christ, the blind received sight, the lame walk, the lepers were cleansed, the deaf hear, the dead was raised, and the gospel message continues to radically transform lives. I am a testimony tonight of the radical transformation. Power of God. Hallelujah. And so I come tonight to remind us that this glorious celebration of the forgiveness of sin